Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to connect Namecheap domain to Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe out 1 minute. So first of all, open your Namecheap dashboard and open domain list, and now select that domain you want to connect to a Shopify. So here I'm going to connect in this domain, so I'm clicking on manage and search for name server section. So here you can see the name server section. Click on this drop down and make sure to select Namecheap basic DNS, and after that go to advanced DNS. So here you can see the option DNS templates, so click on this drop down next to DNS template, and from here select Shopify. And then click on this little green icon to save and click on continue. And here you can see two records have been created here. And now go to your Shopify admin panel and go to settings and select domains and click on connect existing domain. Enter here your domain and click on next, and simply click on verify connection. And here you can see I have successfully connected my Namecheap domain to my Shopify. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.